Would you please go and see Logan for me? I need you to give him this cake. Logan is the local forester. He is a good man, but sometimes he can be a bit grumpy. He lost his wife a couple years ago, but he's a good friend. Charles and I support him whenever we can. In return, he often helps us out as well.
So loud. What are you doing here?
My Aunt Grace sent me to give you this.
Grace is your aunt?
I see.
Thank you for the package. Grace is a great cook. Now off you go. I'm hunting here.
What are you hunting?
Poachers. They harm the animals. Destroy the forest. It's my job. I'm the only forester in these parts.
Can I help you?
All right, if you like. But you need to stay close and keep absolutely quiet. If you make a noise or go farther away, I'll send you packing straight away. Understood?
Got it.
Follow me and keep low. See that deer? Nice and easy now, lad.
What happened here?
Caught in a trap. Thought so. Poachers. At least they use rope. Not those nasty metal jaws. We can get him out of this. Can you help me? I'll try to free him, but I need your help.
All right. What do I do?
Try to keep the deer calm. Otherwise, he won't let me help him. Hold his head and his back. He looks exhausted, but is still very scared. We've done it. Thanks for your help.
Yes, we did it. I've never helped a real deer before.
Stick around a while, and you'll get used to it. Now, I'll see if I can find some tracks. And you? Off home with you now, lad.
I've delivered your package to Logan. You were right.
He's okay once you get to know him.
Did he show you around the forest?
Better than that, I helped him save a deer. That was something.
Wow, that's great. I'm proud of you.
Did you find the mushrooms I need?
Yes. I think these mushrooms will be fine.
Great. I am impressed. Here's the little something I promised you. Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Come and visit me anytime. I'll be glad to see you. I may have other tasks for you, if you don't mind.
I'm glad you taught me something about mushrooms. Can you teach me anything else?
Sure. I know a lot about herbs and other plants, but I need to prepare these mushrooms first. But please, do come back later.
Hi, how are you?
Good to see you.
See you later. Hi, Lily. How are you?
Nice to see you. Anything I can do for you?
I hope you don't feel too lonely out here.
Well, sometimes I do, but not at the moment. Nice of you to come and see me anyway.
I'd like to do some business with you. What exactly do you sell?
Sure. What do you need?
Thank you.